So a driver will be arrested and charged with DUI after crashing into another car. This all happened this morning around 7. Police on the scene say it happened near Desert Inn and Eastern. The driver and passenger of one car were taken to the hospital in critical condition. The suspect in that car will be charged with DUI with substantial bodily harm after he's released from the hospital. The other driver in the second car was not hurt.